Hello? You ready? Once again, presenting Colette LaFleur and her performance of Rumor Has It by Adele.
You can hold it. Okay. I'm just going to leave it here. I might die. It's okay. All right. Do I lift this up? I'm not going to meddle with it.
To love you like I will. She is a stranger. You and I have history. Now don't you remember? Sure, she's got it all. But baby, is that really what you want? Bless your soul.
Okay.
You got your head in the crowd. Made a fool out of you. And boy, she's bringing you down. She made your heart melt, but you're cold to the core. Now rumor has it she ain't got your love anymore.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. She's half your age, but I'm guessing that's the reason that you stayed. I heard you've been missing me. You've been telling people things you shouldn't be. Like when we creep out and she ain't around. Haven't you heard the rumor? Bless your soul. You've got your head in the clouds. You made a fool out of me. And boy, you're bringing me down. She made your heart melt, yet I'm cold to the core. But rumor has it, I'm the one you're leaving her for.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Rumor has it. Whispered in my ear, tell a story that I cannot wait to hear. Just 'cause I said it, it don't mean that I meant it. People say crazy things. Just 'cause I said it, don't mean that I meant it. Just 'cause you heard it. Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it.
Rumor has it,
rumor has it,
rumor has it, he's the one I'm leaving you for.
Okay.
Let's give it up one more time for the bravery of going first. Yes, to let. next we're going to have the wonderful and beautiful and well-known and in every single club, Cassie Butch. She is going to do her performance of Liability by Lloyd. Give it a round for Cassie. She's going to be setting up everything and anything that she needs, and instead of having the awkward radio silence, I'm going to stand up here and tell some dad jokes because you can't avoid listening to me because I have a microphone. Is everyone ready for the first dad joke? Guess what? Someone asked me if I wanted to work at a mirror factory. I could see myself doing that. Guess what? My notes for my HL physics that say something about anti-gravity are really hard to put down. Is our wonderful performance artist ready? She is ready. Everyone give it up for Cassie Butch performing Liability.
Okay, guys, so just like before I start, I'd like to apologize in advance because I am slightly sick. Won't get most of you sick, so we'll just blame that if this is terrible. Okay.
Baby really hurt me, crying in the taxi. He don't wanna know me, says he made the big mistake of dancing in my storm. Says it was poison, so I guess I'll go home into the arms of the girl that I love, the only love I haven't screwed up. She's so hard to please, but she's a forest fire. I do my best to meet her demands, play it romance. We slow dance in the living room, but all that a stranger would see is one girl swaying alone, stroking her cheek. They say, you're a little much for me. You're a liability. You're a little much for me. So they pull back, make other plans. I understand I'm a liability. Get you wild, make you leave. I'm a little much for everyone. The truth is I am a toy that people enjoy till all of the tricks don't work anymore. Then they get bored of me. I know that it's exciting running through the night, but every perfect summer's eating me alive until you're gone. Better on my own. They say, you're a little much for me. You're a
Ooh, rip.
You're a You're a little much for me. So they pull back and make other plans. I understand I'm a liability. Get you wild, make you leave. I'm a little much for everyone. They're gonna watch me disappear into the sun. You're all gonna watch me disappear into the sun.
Butch, City Liability by Lord. Up next, we are going to have a meme music medley between Tomohisa Shinagawa and Matt Hudacek. But shockingly, or unshockingly, One of the two is not here. Matthew Hudicek has not arrived yet. So until then, we will be entertained by my antics. Because he's supposed to be here in 2 minutes. I wouldn't stand up here for longer than 2 minutes. So that's just so you know. Shall we get back to the dad jokes? Back to the topic of physics. You know who you really shouldn't trust these days? Atoms. They make up everything. You know what? A couple years ago, I threw a boomerang, and now I live in constant fear of it coming back and hitting me right up the head. It's not really a dad joke, but it made sense. If one day I had a son, this joke requires another character, so I'm gonna say I have a son. If I had a son one day, and he's like, hey, can you pass me that bookmark? I'm so offended. He's my own child, and he doesn't know that my name's John and not Mark. Thank you. Thank you. We've got T minus 2 minutes to Hudicek arrival, so until then, if you would like to enjoy some concessions to the back to help support the wonderful music program, you may. Back to our performance artist, Cassie Bush, who's waving towards it. Tomo is going to begin his performance with individual songs prior to Mr. Hudicek's accompaniment. So give it up for Tomo Yoshinagawa.
I don't know, just like point it this way. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the repertoire I have includes Despacito, All Star, Take On Me, Country Roads. There's a couple I can play if there's other meme songs you would like to. Despacito. Any other requests from the crowd while we wait for a resident dancer to arrive? Country Roads. So we just got a report from Matt Hudicek that he is, he just got off 30, so he should be here soon. Okay, so he had to feed his dog, which is very, very important, okay? So I also have Take On Me and, all right. Wait, Maida, come up. What? Can we hook up the piano? What? I have my water somewhere. I'm a bit thirsty. All right. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, Matt Hudacek is still not here yet, but I actually have a... Wait, no, don't. So, Matt's not here yet. I'd like to give out a shout-out to our beloved senior, Rishab, who attended tonight. Rishab, stand up! Stand up! Yeah, you're... And so, by request, I'd like to play Africa by Toto, of course. For Mr. Sheehan back there, who has just decided to join us tonight. Yeah. What? We got a dancer here, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so we are now about to perform our planned act. It's our unrehearsed edition. We didn't really practice anything.
I apologize for the bad dancing in advance.
You ready?
Thank you.
And that's basically good enough for Matt.
Give it up one more time for that interesting performance. And next, we're going to have a performance from the lovely, the beautiful, the fantastic, you all know her, you all love her, Maria Costa. She will be singing Cough Syrup by Young Giant, specifically the Glee version.
Something actually. I feel like I'm gonna hit this bad boy. Yeah, no, there's a spot, there's like 50 seconds. Matt, there's like 50 seconds of nothing. Feel free to, Matt. Katie, you know the part. You know the part. Feel free to Matt. Yeah. I don't know what to say about that. So, like, someone wants to. I was just gonna play rock, paper, scissors with Heidi. Heidi, I'm gonna need you. Just don't worry about it though. My song is like 50 seconds of like nothing, and I'm just gonna be like.
Okay.
Kidding. It's okay. Hi, friend.
Hi.
I don't know what's going on.
We had to find the blue version.
Oh, it's the first one that comes up. It's literally the first one that comes up. Just search.
Yeah, when they found it, her phone died.
Oh,
I'm sorry, his phone died. No, I gave them. I gave him mine. You love it.
No.
Who's winning? Because it's gonna be ready soon.
I'm glad. So glad that you ran into us.
We apologize for the technical difficulties, but let's give a round of applause for a wonderful sound crew back there who fits that issue. Look at them go. Shout out for Adrian and Nate. And now we're going to have the wonderful, the beautiful, the fantastic Maria sing Cough Syrup by Young the Giant. Give it up for her, please.
Okay, this is fine. Where do I? How do I know? Is this close enough to me? Is this close enough to me? Okay. Thanks, guys. I'll be fine.
Life's too short to even care at all, the woe. I'm losing my mind, losing my mind, losing control. These fishes in the sea, they're staring at me, ooh, oh, ooh, oh, oh. The wet world aches for a beat of a drum, ooh, oh, oh. If I could find a way to see this straight, I'd run away to some fortune that I should have found by now. I'm waiting on this cough syrup to come down Life's too short to even care at all, ooh-oh. up now, coming up now out of the blue. These zombies in the park, they're looking for heart. Ooh, oh, ooh, oh, oh. The dark world aches for a splash of the sun. Ooh, oh, oh. If I could find a way to see this straight, I'd run away to some fortune that I should have found by now. So I run right to the things they said could restore me, restore life the way it should be. I'm waiting for this cough syrup to come down. One more spoon of cough syrup, no. I'm losing my mind, losing control. If I could find a way to see this straight, I'd run away to some fortune that I should have found by now. So I'll run right to the things they said should restore me, restore life the way it should be. I'm waiting for this cough syrup to come down. One more spoon of cough syrup, oh, oh, oh. One more spoon of cough syrup, no, oh, oh.
As always, shall we do it one more time for Maria Costas and cough syrup? Up next, we have a very special performance by Elaine Fattara. She will be singing, If I Ain't Got You by Alicia Keys. I don't know pop culture, I don't know that song, but I'm sure it's going to be fantastic, and you're going to hear it in a few seconds. Give it up for Elaine Fattara.
What's up, everyone? How we doing? Awesome. Feel free to enjoy yourself. Oh, don't worry. My dad's taking video. Yeah. Yeah, feel free to sit back, enjoy, talk, sing along. I don't care, everyone. Just have a good time. Here we go. Love you, too. Yeah, pick it up a little louder.
Ooh. Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within. And I've been there before, but that life's a bore so full of the superficial. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I got you, baby. Some people want
search for a fountain that promises forever young. Some people need 3 dozen roses, and that's the only way to prove you love them. Hand me the world on a silver platter. What good would it be with no one to share, with no one who truly cares for me? Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I got you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything, but everything means nothing if I ain't got you, you. If I ain't got you, yeah. Thank you, everyone. Enjoy the night.
Give it up one more time for the vocal powerhouse that is Elaine Vaccaro. How y'all doing? Y'all enjoying open mic night? You know what time it is, Spencer? I think it's time for some more dad jokes. What do you call a pony with a sore throat? A little horse. You know, I never was a fan of Skechers at the time, but I will never, ever buy anything with Velcro on it. You know why? It's a ripoff. Thank you. Swift, Claire, get up here. I'm ready to be slayed by your performance. Can we give it up for her one more time, please? Yes!
Okay, thanks.
walked through the door with you. The air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you still got it in your drawer even now. Your sweet disposition and my wide-eyed gaze. We're singing in the car, getting lost upstate. Autumn leaves falling down like pieces in a place, and I can picture it after all these days. And I know it's long gone, and the magic's not here no more. And it might be okay, but I'm not find it all. Cause there we are again in that little town street. You almost ran the red cause you were looking over me. And in my hair I was there, I remember it all too well. Photo album on a counter, cheeks were turning red. Used to be a little kid with glasses in a twin-sized bed. And your mother's telling stories about you on a t-ball team. You tell me about your past, thinking your future was me. And I know it's long gone, and there's nothing else I can do. And I forget about you long enough to forget why I needed to. Around the kitchen in the refrigerator light, down the stairs I was there, I remember it all too well. Yeah. Translation. Maybe I asked for too much, or maybe this thing was a masterpiece till you tore it all up. Running scared, I was there, I remember it all too well. Hey, you called me up again just to break me like a promise, so casually cruel in the name of being honest. I'm a crumple piece of paper lying here, cause I remember it all too well. Time won't fly, it's like I'm paralyzed by it. Like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it. After plastered days and nights when you made me your own, now you mail back my things and I walk home alone. But you keep my old scarf from that very first week, cause it reminds you of innocence and it smells like me. You can't get rid of it cause you remember it all too. In my hair, you were there, you remember it all.
definitely give it up for that fearless performance by Claire Robson one more time, please. Up next, we are going to have Ariana Ospreysto singing the song True Colors by Zedd. Can we give it up for Ariana, please? Gonna have a quick sister siesta as she comes up. Give her another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give it up for Ariana!
How do you move this up? How do you move it up? Yeah, I wanna use it. That's a good part. Yee!
Stars fall at my feet, keep me grounded as I reach higher than a sea. Is there something there for me? I'm pulling back the reins, letting go again. I'm not afraid, I'm not. Hold my life one page at a time. I'll show you my true colors. And no, I won't apologize for the fire in my eyes. Let me show you my true colors. It ain't no rainbow, a promise with a lie, is broken by design. What I thought I knew, it's been swallowed by the truth. It's time to light the flame, right before it rains. I'm not afraid, I'm not. Hold my life one page at a time. I'll show you my true colors. And no, I won't apologize for the fire in my eyes. Let me show you my true colors. It ain't no rainbow. Something tells me I know nothing at all. I've escaped my capture, and I have no master. And somehow it's like I've waited all my life one page at a time. I'll show you my true colors. And no, I won't apologize for the fire in my eyes. Let me show you my true colors. It ain't no rainbow. It ain't no rainbow.
Oh, shoot.
It ain't no rainbow. Oh, 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 oh. It ain't no rainbow.
Thank you.
friends of yours, or have you forgotten what?
That was wonderful. Up next, we have a fantastic performance by the Sleeth, the Smooth, you know him, he grooves, Joe Taladari. He will be singing Stay by Rihanna. But while our wonderful tech crew is putting that together, I have more dad jokes. What do you call a cheese that's all by itself? Provolone it is, Rashab, you win the night. Why can't you have a 12-inch nose? Because then it will be a foot. And it looks like they are still not ready, and I do not have any more dad jokes on my wonderful clipboard. Just kidding, they are ready, and we are excited. Give it up for Joe, please.
All right, let's low-key figure out, let's figure out what these lyrics are. She said, if you dare come a little closer, oh, round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me now, tell me now, tell me now, you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay. It's not much of a life you're living. It's not just something you take, it's given. Oh, round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me now, tell me now, tell me now, you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you, and it takes me all the way. I want you to stay. Cause you, the reason I hold on. You, yes, I need this whole gone. Funny you're the broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know which one of us is caving. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you, and it takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
Kevin,
I want you to stay.
Yeah, thank you, everybody.
Give it up one more time for that beautiful performance by Joe. Thank you so much. Up next, we're going to have a wonderful, beautiful, fantastic, incredible, show-stopping, fantastic performance by Gabby Kirk. She's going to be playing an instrumental, The Story of Winter. Get up here, Gabby, please. Give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. While she comes up here and gets situated, I have a few more dad jokes to tell. Do you want to hear a joke all about paper? Don't. No, you don't. It's terrible. Did you hear about the cheese factory that exploded in France? There was nothing left but debris. And that's performance. Give it up for Gabby Kirk playing the piano. Can we give it up for one more time for that beautiful, wonderful piano performance? That was wonderful. Up next, we have Maida Rahman and Rishab Apikar, and they're going to be playing some sort of song by Iron and Wine. It's no longer a song by Iron and Wine, it's whatever song they please, because this is America and this is freedom.
All good?
Give it up for Maida and Rishab!
Hi, okay.
What song? Yeah. Cherry Wine by Posey.
Hi, guys. Wow.
I'm fantastic. I've been doing this for like 11
minutes. He's been doing it since he could walk.
Not really. That was long.
Hi, friends. Wow. Wow, God, a lot of you people.
Okay, cool.
So I'm not playing the guitar tonight because I'm still shaking, probably because I did an atrocious job back there, if anybody saw that. All right. So I'm going to be singing Cherry Wine, and I'm accompanied by Rishab, so thanks. All right. Whenever you're ready. All right.
Let's do that, yeah?
Good? Good? Okay, cool.
But she burns like room on a fire, hot and fast and angry as she can be. I walk my days on wire. It looks ugly, but it's clean. Oh, mama, don't fuss over me. Way she tells me hers and she's mine. Open hand or closed fist would be fine. The blood is rare and sweet as cherry wine. Coals of guilty thrown at me. Oh, why she stains the sheets of some other. Just like she throws with the arm of her brother. And I want it. It's a crime that she's not around most of the time. Where she shows me I'm hers and she's mine. Open hand or closed fist would be fine. The blood is rare and sweet as cherry wine. Her fight is fury's fiery. Oh, but she loves like sleep to the freezing. Sweet and right and merciful, I'm all but washed in the tide of her breathing. And it's worth it, it's divine. I have it some of the time. Where she shows me I'm hers and she's mine. Open hand or closed this would be fine. The blood is rare and sweet as cherry wine. Thanks, guys.
I have requests now for jokes.
Can we give it up one more time for that beautiful performance by Maida and Rashab? It was very pretty. Up next, we have Lies. We will still have Lies, but I will add more adjectives so that way she has time to prepare. The beautiful, the wonderful, the smart, the talented, Lies Santoro. Celine gives you hell. Just kidding, it's Everybody Talks. As she is preparing, I've been requested to say a few more dad jokes. So, what was a kangaroo's child's first words? It'll take a moment for you to get it, but it's, how you doing? Because it's a baby kangaroo and it's calling Joey. Oh, we love pop culture. We have one more joke. This is a requested joke from Diana. Shout out to Diana in the back. Did you hear about the kidnapping? He woke up.
Are you ready?
Give it up for Lies Santoro for Everybody Talks!
Hello. Love you too.
Hey baby, won't you look my way? I can be your new addiction. Hey baby, what you gotta say? All you're giving me is fiction. I'm a sorry sucker and this happens all the time. I found out that everybody talks, everybody talks, everybody talks. It started with a whisper, and that was when I kissed her. And then she made my lips hurt. I could hear the chit-chat. Take me to your love shack. Mama's always gotta backtrack when everybody talks back. Hey honey, you could be my drug, you could be my new prescription. Too much could be an overdose, so much stuff can make me itching. Oh mama, everybody talks, everybody talks too much. It started with a whisper, and that was when I kissed her. And then she made my lips hurt. I could hear the chit-chat. Take me to your love shack. Mama's always gotta backtrack when everybody talks back. I never thought I'd live to see the day when everybody's words got in the way. Hey sugar, show me all your love, all you're giving me is friction. Hey sugar, what you gotta say? It started with a whisper, and that was when I kissed her. And then she made my lips hurt. I could hear the chit-chat. Take me to your love shack. Mama's always got a back trip. When everybody talks big, everybody talks, everybody talks. Everybody talks, everybody talks. Everybody talks, everybody talks back. It started with a whisper, and that was when I kissed her. Everybody talks back. Thank you.
Can we do that one more time for Liza Santoro? Up next, we have a performance. And it's just that, a performance. I don't even remember what the title of the performance is. But it is by a group that is returning once again called The Fire Guys. Give it up for The Fire Guys!
What's the song called?
Do I need to give it to them?
What's the song called?
Yo, is this thing on? Yo, what's the name of the song?
I want to know.
Is this on? This is
on. We need three mics.
We need three mics.
Just grab one and they'll turn them on for you.
Yo, is this on? I just want to say that Spencer Sewell and Chris Helgoth were talking some trash before this. They said that they were going to have a better performance than the Fire Guys. Nah, we about to roast you, bruh.
Are these on?
Hello?
Can you hear this?
I don't know if yours is on.
Hello? Is my mic on?
Yours is on. I don't know if...
Yeah, is this on. One... This, I don't think it's on.
Hi, guys.
Hello?
Is this going on?
I think that's it.
This one's not on. This one's not on.
That one's on?
This one's not on.
How much wood could a wood... Yeah, this one's on.
This, that
is,
one
this
on.
Is this... Yo, is this... Hello?
Yeah, yeah, it's on.
All right,
hello.
I can't hear this.
All right, yeah, it's on.
Okay, hit the lights.
Take it off, take it off. Let's do this, bro. Yeah.
You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart. Can reach to your heart when you say I want it that way.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartbreak.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Tell me why.
I never wanna hear you say I want it that way.
Every
your fire, your one desire. When I say I want it that way,
tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartbreak.
Tell me why. Tell me why. I never wanna hear you say that I want it that way.
Down the
falling apart from the way that it used to be. Yeah. No matter the distance, I want you to know the one that's inside of me.
You are my fire, the one desire to know.
You are.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why. I never wanna hear you say that I want it that.
Sing it!
Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Nothing but a mistake.
Tell me why.
I never wanna hear you say I want it that way. Ain't nothing but a heartache. Ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why. I never wanna hear you say I want it.
Can we give it up one more time for the 90s boy band comeback, the Fire Guys? Up next, we're going to be having Tara and Rebecca, and they are going to sing Wait For Me by Shane Harper. With accompaniment by Nate. As they get set up, I have another dad joke. This one was requested from our online audience. Shout out to the STEM TV crew. Give it a hand for them, please. This was from the live stream chat from Clay. If you give an EV money, what does it turn into? A Patreon. It's a Pokemon joke. All right, on to the performance. Give it up for the folks.
A thousand words I know. Sorry, I love you, and please don't close. I've waited so long, I'm sure it shows. I've written a thousand words I know. I'm wasting away a little more every day. Wait for me. You spoke.
up one more time for that wonderful performance. Up next, we have a performance by Sydney and Maddie. Maddie, yes, I didn't forget. You forgot. Get pranked. It's going to be Wide Awake by Katy Perry. Give it up for them, folks. As we're talking to our sound guys for the special details, we have a few more requested dad jokes. Do you know why a chicken coop only has two doors? Because if it had four doors, it would be a chicken sedan. That one was from Sophia. This one is from Tomohisa Shinagawa. He asks, how many STEM students does it take to change a light bulb? I don't know, but we need a work day to think about it. Our performer, somebody, give it up for them, folks!
I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake. Yeah, I was born.
Okay, never mind. Hold on.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake. Yeah, I was in the dark. I was falling hard with an open heart. I'm wide awake. How did I read the stars so wrong? I'm wide awake. And now it's clear to me that everything you see ain't always what it seems. I'm wide awake. Yeah, I was dreaming for so long. I wish I knew then what I know now. Wouldn't dive in, wouldn't bow down. Gravity hurts, you made it so sweet. Till I woke up on the concrete. Falling from cloud nine. Crashing from the high. I'm letting go tonight. Yeah, I'm falling from cloud nine. I'm wide awake, not losing any sleep. I picked up every piece, landed on my feet. I'm wide awake, need nothing to complete myself. No, I'm wide awake, and I was born again out of the lion's den. I don't have to pretend, and it's too late. Story's over now, the end. I wish I knew then, wouldn't know now. Wouldn't dive in, wouldn't bow down. Gravity hurts, you made it so sweet. Till I woke up on the concrete. Falling from cloud nine. Crashing from the high. I'm letting go tonight. Yeah, I'm falling from cloud nine. Thunder rumbling, castles crumbling. I am trying to hold on. God knows that I try seeing the bright side. I'm not blind anymore. Wide awake. I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake.
powerful as 10,000 suns. Ellie Pestwelly and Teresa Uzi. Give it up for them, folks! They will be singing a song that they wrote called Electro Negativity. Give it up for them, folks!
Last year, for one Dr. Anne Moran on a 15-point summative assignment. We went above and beyond and composed our own song. So enjoy the musical stylings. Hey, what's up now? Can't you see? Electronegativity. Number of protons builds and builds, so nuclear energy can't be killed. As we go across the period, the strength they gain is myriad. Except when we hit group 18, they don't bond,
but are as happy as can be.
Atomic radius that's half the size between the nuclei of the same kind. Across the period, this size will grow, but down the group,
I don't know.
Well, size gets smaller. We will find as power grows, distance declines. An ionized energy takes away a valence electron which separates. Only in the guessing it'll blow your minds. Down the groups, IE declines. Across the period, you'll see a growth in ionized energy. But take a step back. Let's define so we don't start to lose our minds.
Electronegativity is the chemical property intended to describe the tendency of an electron pair surrendering from a bond its independence and gravitating towards a proton's entity.
Entity? Can't you see? Of an atom's energy. As protons gather down the row, nuclear energy only grows. The power of positivity attracts electrons easily.
But which element is most electronegative?
With fluorine, of course, that's definite. Francium's the least, but don't remind them. They think it is sont supérieur in chem. Now you're awake, it's time to go. Are you ready to be in the know? As a STEM student, among our peers, we know this one well. It's in our tears. NaCl, a salty compound, only profound and breaking ground. The sodium outer shell is bare, since chlorine doesn't like to share. Pays valence electrons since it's further to the right with more protons.
Now I get it. I can see the power of electronegativity.
You got the concepts. Now go share them. So good luck now, my little cherub.
Can we give it up for the most informational song of the night? Yeah. Are you guys hungry?
Yes.
Hi, hungry, I'm Dad. But for sincere and for real, we got the best snacks out in the back. This concession supports the music students and their trip to Disney. If you want to support, go get some awesome chocolate. Wave to Lucy in the back. Heck yeah, Lucy lifted her down. Give a round of applause, folks. Fantastic. And please, do not panic, but this next song is going to be sung by Liv Katz. And it's by Panic at the Disco. It's called The Death of a Bachelor. Give it up for Liv Katz!
Thank you. You're performing, you're, okay. Hi, I'm Liv. Thank you, I'm repping. I'll dedicate this to Rashab. Because I love him and he showed me appreciation for music.
Do I look lonely? I see the shadows on my face. People have told me I don't look the same. Maybe I lost weight. I'm playing hooky with the best of the best. Put my heart on my chest so that you can see it too. I'm walking the long road, watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live the death of a bachelor? Oh, 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 letting the water fall. The death of a bachelor. Oh, 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 seems so fitting for happily ever after. How can I ask for more? That time of laughter at the expense of the death of a bachelor. I'm cutting my mind off. Feels like my heart is going to burst. Alone at a table for two, and I just wanna be served. And when you think of me, am I the best you've ever had? Share one more drink with me. Smile even though you're sad. I'm walking a long road, watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live the death of a bachelor? Oh, 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 letting the water fall. The death of a bachelor. Oh, 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 seems so fitting for happy ever after. Ooh, how could I ask for more? Lifetime of laughter at the expense of the death of a bachelor.
Really? go get some food from the concessions, please.
The death of a bachelor, oh, 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 letting the water fall. The death of a bachelor, oh, 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 seems so fitting for happy ever after. Ooh, how can I ask for more? Lifetime of laughter at the expense of the death of a bachelor.
Thank you.
Prior to this next performance, I'm going to tell yet another dad joke because it applies so well. It's no longer spooky season, but would you pretend like it is? Why can't the skeleton come to open mic night, sadly? He has nobody to go with! It's fantastic. And keep it up with the spooky theme. Our next performance is Spirits by the Stramellas, sung by Lindsay, Jordan, and Ava. Give it up for the trio of power folks. You call that giving it up? Give me it. Give it up. Woo!
Thank you. Don't wanna, like, step on it.
Alright.
Well.
Ready, guys?
Testing.
Alright.
Okay, wait.
Love that no one's listening.
Okay. Hi, guys.
We don't go here.
Yeah,
we're from East.
Here, so.
Sorry, guys.
I'm Lindsay. This is Jordan. This is Ava. So.
She went here for a month. It kind of counts.
Yeah.
Kind of.
This is very loud.
I know.
Mine's so quiet.
Wait, talk.
Hello? Okay, it's just not that loud.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't. I've been looking at the stars tonight. And I think, oh, how I missed that bright sun. I'll be a dreamer till the day I die. But they say, oh, how the good die young. But we're all strange, and maybe we don't want to change. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. But the gun still rattles.
The gun still rattles. Oh.
Guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I spent a lot of nights on the run. Think, oh, how lost and can't be found.
I'm just waiting for my day to come. And I think, oh, I don't wanna let you down. Cause something inside has changed, and maybe we don't wanna stay the same. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. But the guns still rattles, the guns still rattles, whoa. But the gun still rattles, the gun still rattles, oh, and I don't want a never-ending life. I just want to be alive while I'm here. And I don't want a never-ending life. I just want to be alive while I'm here. And I don't want to see enough.
What is that?
While I'm here, I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Okay, wait. Restart the last verse. Okay, go.
Ready?
Go.
Okay. I got guns.
Can we do it one more time for that wonderful performance of Spirits by the Strombella? Up next, we have a wonderful, fantastic person performing another wonderful, fantastic person song, singing I'm a Mess, Me Too, by Ed Sheeran, the wonderful, the beautiful, the talented Autumn Heart!
Okay, these are a little short, but it's fine. Can you hear me, Alice? Okay. Okay. How do I raise the mic? Thank you. Should that. Thanks.
Oh, I'm a mess right now, inside out, searching for the sweet surrender, but this is not the end. I can't work it out. How? Going through the motions, going through us. And though I've known it for the longest time, and all of my hope, all of my words are all overwritten on the signs, but you're my road, walking me home, 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 home. See the flames inside my eyes. It burns so bright, I wanna feel your love. Oh, easy baby, maybe I'm alive. Before tonight, I wanna fall in love. Put your faith in my stomach. this time. Late last night, drinking to suppress devotion with fingers intertwined. I can't shake this feeling now. Going through the motions, hoping you'd stop. Though I've only caused you pain, only pain. You know all my words. Well, although all the lies you spoke when you're on my road, walking me home, 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 home. See the flames inside my eyes. It burns so bright, I wanna feel your love. Oh, easy baby, maybe I'm alive. Before tonight, I wanna fall in love and put your faith in my stomach. For how long, long I loved my lover. For how long, long I loved my lover. And now for how long, long I loved my lover. Now, now for how long, long I loved my lover. For how long, long I've loved my lover. Now, now for how long, long I've loved my lover. Now, now for how long, long I've loved my lover. Oh yeah, it all over now, my lover.
Okay, I'm sorry for that. I just played this song like 10 minutes ago, but I would like to give a big shout out to Chloe, because today, during sixth period, I realized we did not have an MC, and Chloe, thankfully, her shift was canceled, and she was able to step in and is doing a wonderful job.
Turn it up one more time for Autumn Heart. And also, I have a special announcement from the back in concessions. Pizza is currently half off. What is this? 50 cents pizza in the back. And now, prior to this very, very special performance, I have a few very, very special Padre jokes. First, what is blue and smells like red paint? Blue paint. That is submitted by Heidi. Why can't dinosaurs, whatever you prefer, clap? Because they're dead. What is red and too small to read and bad for your teeth? A brick. What did the janitor say when he jumped out of the janitor's closet? What? Supplies! Thank you. And lastly, but not leastly, that was from Ainsley, by the way. How do you make a tissue dance? You put a little booty in it. That is from Abby Pileggi. And the other ones were from Amanda. What is brown and sticky? Stick. That is Tourette's. Ladies and gentlemen, you've won the prize of my love and validation, and that is from Olivia.
Yeah,
Olivia. And now it is time for the performance of a nighttime and a lifetime and everything in between. It is time for Wagon Wheel, performed by Chris Helgoth and Spencer Sewell!
Can I take this off? Is that a... How do I... Howdy, y'all. So we're going to be taking y'all down south, okay? We're going to sing a little Wagon Wheel. And, you know, we know that this is a crowd favorite, so if you know the words, we welcome y'all to sing along. Chris, put your password in. Christopher ain't used to this technology. Oh, am I on your cord? Okay, here we go.
Is this on?
Is this on? Test it. Everyone's welcome to sing along. Heading down south to the land of the pines. I'm talking my way out of North Carolina. Staring at the road and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight. Everybody, so rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Everybody clap it up. Walking from the cold off of New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I'll pick a banjo now. Oh, no country landers keep on getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't a-turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Hey, rock me, mama, like a wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Everyone get your fiddles out. Little bass. Thanks, Sean. Walking through the south out of Roanoke, I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toque. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta move on beat for the sun. I have my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama. any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Oh, rock me, mama, like a wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, yeah, yeah, mama, rock me. Oh, so rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, yeah, yeah, mama, rock me, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, yeah, yeah, mama, rock me, rock me. Thank you all. We hope y'all enjoyed going down south.
Can we do that one more time for Chris Helgoth and Spencer Zewell? Up next, we have the adorable, the perfect, the handsome, the small, and a fan favorite singing Waving Through a Window by Ben Platt. Give it up for Liam Jackman!
Hi, friends. Hi. Whatever, it'll work. It's a little short, but it'll work. It's a little short, but you know, I'm short too, so. Yeah, makes sense. I've learned to slam on the brake before I even turn the key. Oh. Go ahead. I've learned to slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I leave with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I've got nothing to share. No, I've got nothing to say. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. but every sun doesn't rise. And no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? Is anybody waving? Whoa.
Give it up one more time for that wonderful, beautiful, outstanding performance, Liam Jackman! Prior to his performance, as is routine now, I have another dad joke sponsored by someone in this audience. They should be sitting next to you. It's astonishing. What do you call a dinosaur with a party hat? Dead, because the meteors killed them. Sponsored by Farron out here with beautiful blue hair. Did you ever wonder who invented fire? I don't know, but they must have been pretty bright. That is sponsored by Lauren in the back over there. Up next, we have a performance by someone's name who I'm going to botch and I feel so bad, by Aparna, I believe. And they will be playing Astonishing by Little Women if they are still here. Please wave your hand. I don't know if you're here. Oh, she's in the back. Everyone give a round of applause for my partner.
Thank you. see. I only know I'm meant for something more. I've got to know if I can be astonishing. There's a life that I am meant to lead, alive like nothing I have known. I can feel it, and it's far from here. I've got to find it on my own. Even now I feel its heat upon my skin, a life of passion that pulls me from within, a life that I am making to begin. There must be somewhere I can be astonishing, astonishing. I'll find my way, I'll find it far away. I'll find it in the unexpected and unknown. I'll find my life in my own way. Today, here I go, and there's no turning back. My great adventure has begun. I may be small, but I've got giant plans to shine as brightly as the sun. I will blaze until I find my time and place. I'll be fearless, surrendering modesty and grace. I will not disappear without a trace. I'll shout and start a riot, be anything but quiet. Christopher Columbus, I'll be astonishing, astonishing, astonishing at last. Thank you.
Performance by my partner! My partner. Up next, we have a fantastic striped boy over there. And he is going to swing because he is singing Chandelier by Sia. Give it up for Chris!
Can't feel anything, when will I learn? Push it down, push it down. I'm the one for good, I'm called phones, blowing up, ringing my doorbell. Feel the love, feel the love. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Throw 'em back till I lose count. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, from the chandelier. I'm gonna live like tomorrow doesn't exist, like it doesn't exist. I'm gonna fly like a bird through the night, through my tears as they dry. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, from the chandelier. I'm holding on for dear life. When the town won't open my eyes, keep my glass for until morning light, cause I'm just holding off tonight. Help me, I'm holding on for dear life. When the town won't open my eyes, keep my glass for until morning light, just holding off tonight, off tonight. Sun is up, I'm a mess, gotta get out now, gotta run from this. Here comes the shame, comes the shame. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3. I lose, I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, from the chandelier. I'm gonna live like tomorrow doesn't exist, like it doesn't exist. I'm gonna fly like a bird through the night, feel my tears as they dry. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, from the chandelier. I'm holding on for dear life. Won't look down, won't open my eyes, keep my glass full until morning light, cause I'm just holding on for too, on for too, on for too, on for too. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, from the chandelier. I'm holding on for dear life. Won't look down, won't open my eyes, keep my glass full until morning light, cause I'm just holding off tonight. Oh, 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 keep my glass full until morning light, cause I'm just holding off tonight, on for tonight.
Performance one more time.
Don't pay me to do this.
Okay, I got you.
Alright, so this an anonymous person named Jared gave me an anonymous dad joke, which makes me upset, sad. What do you call something that's red and green and spins really fast?
What?
A frog in a blender. But what do you call something that's green and can be calculated and can still go really fast? I couldn't imagine this car going down a frictionless track. I have one more joke, because I don't know how many performances we have left, so I'm going to get this one out. You know, change is good. Change is good in our society. Change is good in politics. Change is good in policy. There's only two places where change is bad. Your IBIOC date and climate change. Up next, we have another performance from the well-known, the talented, the tall, the strong, the handsome, Matthew Hudacek. He will be performing Test Drive by Joji.
Hey, this? This one? Okay, all right. I apologize in advance. This is my first time doing one of these things solo. Yeah, this one's for Philly Nick, yo. She don't wanna feel alive. She don't wanna feel alive. She just wanted more time. She just wanted more time. I'm looking for a long ride. She just want a test drive. Lying on the west side. I'll see you in the next life. What do you want, babe? I don't like when you taunt me. You've been calling the wrong name. I said, what do you want, babe? I'm working on my aim. I'm hoping you do the same. You got me afraid again. So let me just pray again. You can jump through hoops. Know how many lines you do. Won't matter what you lose. Everything I've done for you. She don't wanna tell lies. She don't wanna tell lies. She just wanted more time. She just wanna feel alive. I'm looking for a long ride. She just wanna test drive. Now you're on the west side. I'll see you in the next life. Waiting on a sacrificial life. Waiting on the ones who didn't fight. I told you not to waste all of my time. I told you never sing that song you like. You can jump through hoops. Know how many lines you drew. Won't matter what you lose. Everything I've done for you. She don't wanna tell lies. She don't wanna tell lies. She just wanna feel alive. She just wanted more time. I'm looking for a long ride. She just wanna test drive. Now you're on the west side. I'll see you in the next life.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, up next for her second debut performance is Ariana Ostpreestro. She will be singing Stars from Les Mis. Please give it up for Ariana Ostpreestro.
Can you restart it? Thank you.
There, out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God, fallen from grace. God be my witness, I never shall yield. Till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark, but mine is the way of the Lord. And those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, the flame, the sword. Stars in your multitudes, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinel, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky, you know your course and your aim. And in each season returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it has been, for so it is written on the doorway to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find him, that I may see him, safe behind bars. I will never rest till then. This I swear by the stars.
Thank you. Give it up for Ariana and her wonderful Les Mis performance one more time. Up next, we have a dynamic duo for the decades. They are going to Sister Snatch Your Sister's Soul. Get ready for Connor Tuck and Eddie Lutz singing Can't Help Falling in Love by Elvis Presley!
Is it this mic?
Hello? Oh, hello. All right, thank you. What's the white starting now?
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. If I can't help falling in love with you, like a surely to the seas, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. If I can't help falling in love with you, if I can't help falling in love with you.
Give it up for them one more time, please. Up next, we have the long blonde hair, the beautiful, the talented, the one who's currently behind me is going to blush at all my wonderful compliments about how amazing she is, the one and only Kate Fair. And she will be singing or playing. No, it's not.
It's from La Famille Bélier, the French movie that we watched junior year. And,
Titled Javel. Javel? Give it up for Kate!
Michel, par contre, je pars. Je vous aime, je pars. Vous n'aurez plus d'enfants ce soir. Je n'enfuis pas, je vole. Comprenez bien, je vole. Sans fumée, sans accueil. Je vole, je vole.
Elle m'observait hier, soucis troublaient ma mère, comme si elle le sentait, en fait elle se doutait, en sentait. J'ai dit que j'étais bien, tout à fait vers serein. Elle le fait comme de rien, et mon père démuni a souri. Ne pas se retourner, s'éloigner un peu plus, et regarder notre regard des enfants, l'Atlantique. Mes chers parents, je pars, je vous aime et je pars. Vous n'aurez plus d'enfants ce soir. Je n'enfuis pas, je vole. Comprenez bien, je vole. Sans fumée, sans alcool. Je vole, je vole. Je me demande sur ma route si mes parents se doutent que mes larmes ont coulé, mes promesses et l'envie d'avancer. Seulement croire en ma vie, tout ce qui n'est promis. Pourquoi, où et comment, dans ce train qui s'éloigne chaque instant. C'est bizarre cette cage que me bloque la poitrine. Il y a garde notre gare et d'enfant l'Atlantique. Mes chers parents, je pars. Je vous aime et je pars. Vous n'aurez plus d'enfants ce soir. Je n'enfuis pas, je vole. Comprenez bien, je vole. Sans fumée, sans alcool. Je vole, je vole.
Can we do that one more time for Kate Fair and a wonderful performance of Jay Ball?
This next performance is extremely heckin' special because not only are two wonderful seniors getting some strong, solid cast experience, but the chief also called and they said, this is it. Sean McDonald and Nick Ambrose doing the Tetris theme song. Give it up for the folks.
Hello, comrades. Yes, comrades. Yes, I would like to... Oh, wait, I'm sorry. Filth, American filth, yes. Excuse me. I would like to say that my comrade here has a great joke, but he is busy, so I will say. You know all the fruit in the stand, right? You have good on top, eh? We are not that. We are bad bottom. You get? Yes, we are rotten and filth. But, yes, you see, we would like to make this song out for all the Mother Russia and any Tetris professionals out there. Because we know you are out there hiding. Comrade Sean, are you, Comrade Sean seems to be having a problem. I will continue talking, yes. So, long ago, there was this guy called Karl Marx, and he was like, we don't like this good stuff, and that is the problem, you see. The evil scum are preventing his work from working, so we must get it to work with the power of Tetris. Ah, it seems we are ready, yes? All right, comrades, we will begin when Sean would like to play the song of playing and beginning. Yes. Do not fear, comrades. We are just building anticipation for good music. Yes, comrades, thank you for your support. Very beautiful. I love your support. It is all equally distributed. When he gets it going great, I will begin to do something amazing, you see? It will be epic. All right, I see he wants me to do it anyways. I'm sorry for waiting. In Soviet Russia, you do not need legs. Legs need you!
And that's what happens when you Google bass tabs 10 minutes before you're supposed to go up.
Can we give it up for that performance? Woo! Up next, we have STEM TV/our tech own, the precious small boy you all know and love. Give it up for Adrian singing Take Me to Church by Hozier!
Give me a thing when the lyrics start.
My love has got you. She's giggling. knows everybody's disapproval. I should've worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak, a fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolute. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Amen. 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 Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, good God, let me give you my life. If I'm a pagan of the good times, my love is the sunlight. Keep the goddess on my side, she demands a sacrifice. To drain the whole sea, get something shiny, something meaty for the main course. So that's a fine looking eye horse. What you got in the stable? We've a lot of starving faithful. Oh, that looks tasty. That looks plenty. This is hungry work. Take me to church. I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, good God, let me give you my life. No masters or kings when the ritual begins. There is no sweeter innocence than our gentle sin. In the madness and toil of that sad earthly scene, only then I am human, only then I am clean. Oh, oh. Church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I'll tell you my sins so you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, good God, let me give you my life.
Give it up one more time for Adrian Tate Hosier! Up next, we have Sophie Pileggi, and she will be singing Turntables by Adele. Do it for Sophie!
Thank you. close enough to start a war. All that I have is on the floor. God only knows we're fighting for. All that I say, you always say more. I can't keep up with your turning tables under your thumb. I can't breathe. I won't let you close enough to hurt me. No, I won't ask you, you to just desert me. I can't give you what you think you gave me. Time to say goodbye to turning tables, to turning tables. Under haunted skies I see you. Ooh, where love is lost, your ghost is found. I braved 100 storms to leave you. As hard as I tried, no, I will never be knocked down. I can't keep up with your turning tables under your thumb. I can't breathe. I won't let you close enough to hurt me. No, I won't ask you, you to just desert me. I can't give you what you think you gave me. It's time to say goodbye to turning tables, turning tables. Next time I'll be braver, I'll be my own savior. When the thunder calls for me, next time I'll be braver, I'll be my own savior, standing on my own two feet. I won't let you close enough to hurt me. No, I won't ask you, you to just desert me. I can't give you what you think you gave me. It's time to say goodbye to turning tables, to turning tables.
Alrighty, up next we have a slightly unusual request, but we will honor it as always. We want people singing the Sixers theme. It is Connor Tuck and Joe Shimon!
Okay. Alright, Connor. Alright. Am I using this mic? I'll use this mic.
Okay.
This one goes out to someone very special and near and dear to my heart. It's Ben Simmons, the wonder from Down Under. Okay. Is this the one that we're using? Or is it one microphone? Yeah.
Okay.
Here. Are there multiple microphones that are on?
Hello.
Okay. Dude, I hope I remember how this song is. Here, pull up the lyrics on your phone.
Okay, so I don't exactly know how this song goes.
You'll figure it out.
Well, we're gonna go through this as a ride, okay?
And really get into it, all right? The process is complete. We're winning the championship this year.
Philadelphia 76ers. Yes.
Joe, have at it.
I'm ready whenever. Yeah. All right, Spencer. All right. Here we go. Okay. How do I turn on
Can
the
somebody
mic?
Turn on the second mic, please?
Wait, no, I know how the song is. I just need Lear.
Oh, yeah, I need yeah.
Oh, yeah, just the second and third mic.
I do.
Oh. Clap your hands, everybody. For Philadelphia 76ers. Okay.
Stop your feet,
everybody. For Philadelphia 76ers. Here they come, Philadelphia. On the run, stand up and cheer. Number one, Philadelphia. Here they come, team of the year. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6ers. Sing it with me now. 10, 9, 8, 76ers. Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6ers. 10, 9, 8, 76ers. Okay. Clap your hands, everybody. For Philadelphia 76ers. Stop your feet, everybody. For Philadelphia 76ers. Here they come.
Here they come.
Here they come. We don't know this part.
Here they come. There he is. Here they come. Joel Embiid, is that you? Oh. All right, let's get into it. Oh. This goes out to everyone repping the 7-6.
Oh.
Let's go. Wait, hang on. All right, we go. All right.
Here they go.
Hands, everybody. Philadelphia. 76ers, let's go now. Stomp your feet, stomp them, everybody. For Philadelphia 76ers, rip that harmonica. Rub your hands, everybody. For Philadelphia 76ers, stomp your feet, everybody. For Philadelphia 76ers. Woo! Philadelphia 76ers. Woo! Stomp your feet, everybody. For Philadelphia 76ers. Hands, everybody. For Philadelphia 76ers.
Trust the process, everyone.
We're going all the way this year.
Philadelphia 76ers, your 2019 NBA champions.
Ben Simmons, the best to ever do it.
There's a blowing coming. You mean a blowing that's stronger than this?
Okay, all right, neat. Why can't melons get married? Because they can't elope. Are you ready? All right, next up, we have School Days by Chuck Berry. Played by Mr. Chat. Give it up for Mr. Chat!
We got Mr. Lloyd to pick.
Hello. All right, there we go.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history, practical math. You study them hard and hope that you pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. The guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell. The cook in the lunch is ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open the books. Gee, but the teacher don't know how mean she looks. Soon as 3 o'clock rolls around, you finally lay your burden down. Close up your books and out of your seat. Down the halls and into the street. Up the corner around the bend. Right to the juke joint you go in. Drop the coin right into the slot. You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance. All day long you've been wanting to dance. Feeling the music from head to toe. Round and round and round you go. Drop the coin right into the slot. You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance. All day long you've been wanting to dance. Feeling the music from head to toe. Round and round and round you go. Hail, hail, rock and roll. Deliver me from the days of old. Long live rock and roll. Feeling is there, body and soul. Rock, rock, rock and roll. The beat of the drums are loud and bold. Thanks.
Let's give it up for our last performance of the night, ladies and gentlemen, Zakai! All right, y'all, please make sure you clean up after yourselves. We all want to go home, too. If you did stay after and help us clean up, we would greatly appreciate it. It's been an honor being your host tonight, and have a good night.
Also, thank you. Thank you for everyone who made me and Andrew's job so easy.